wins Fort Loramie and St. Henry. A good one, Caden Niekamp. Going to get the big rebound. He signed to Ball State this week for football, and he puts it in. Then it's Niekamp again, a game you can watch on WSN tomorrow. Another putback for the big man. Jake Ratterman trying to get Fort Loramie back in it. Corner three pulls Loramie within one. Then it's Nick Brandewee for the layup on the baseline. Nice touch. Finally, Zach Niekamp unguarded, gets the touchdown. Wrong sport, right result. St. Henry wins by three, 39-36.